Vanessa Bryant has filed a lawsuit against the company that owned the helicopter involved in the crash. NBC reports she filed the suit shortly before today's memorial service. The lawsuit alleges Island Express helicopters put the helicopter in the air when conditions were not safe for flying. The lawsuit also claims the pilot was flying at a speed of 180 miles per hour before the crash. She is now seeking unspecified damages.